so this is perfect. And these are the ingredients we need for this recipe. 1½ cup of milk, 1/2 cup of coconut milk, 1 cup of tender coconut juice, 4 tablespoons of condensed milk, 4 tablespoons of sugar, 1 cup of coconut pulp, and some roasted cashew nuts, roasted. And let's get to the stove, because that's where all of the payasam making begins. So let's go. First, pour the milk and make the milk thicken up. And then the condensed milk. Now that we're done mixing the condensed milk, sugar, and milk, we're going to be adding the last few ingredients, and we let the mixture cool for a while after we mix it up on the stove. Now I'm going to add the juice, the coconut juice. So let's pour. It's splashing. The coconut milk. And the coconut pulp. And the cashews. So let's taste test. This is a very healthy payasam. Everybody needs to try it. It's really simple. And the nuts and pulp are a very different taste, but it tastes so good together.